Hi, I'm Leslie Ann Scorgi, personal finance expert. Years ago, South Africa had a system of legalized racism called apartheid. Investors from around the globe pulled their money out of the country with the hopes of dismantling the system. It worked. Today, you can do the same, putting your investment dollars where your passions and beliefs are. As millennials, we care deeply about clean car technology, gender diversity, and cybersecurity, and we're twice as likely to invest our money in those kinds of beliefs. Not all of us have $50,000 or $60,000 to buy a zero emission vehicle, but for as little as $20 a share, you can purchase a clean or socially responsible exchange traded funds. Take CARS, for example, an ETF that's new to the market. So the next time you are thinking of making an investment, why not consider putting your money to work? I've pulled together some tips to help you get started with your socially responsible investing on LeslieScorgi.com.